I think the takeaway is just he looks super talented. There are going to be limitations on how much value he gives you both in the short and especially in the long term. We're talking about a guy who I think has thrown now 46 innings as a professional, if you include the Arizona Fall League, the minors, and the majors. So I'd be surprised if we saw him get above 100 innings or much above it, but they could be 100 really good innings. So I'm pretty excited about what we saw from Mason Miller. And yeah, I'd go out and add him where he's available.